Muy popular. You like Canelo?
Yeah.
It'll be a good fight. Who you got?
Canelo
or Chavez Jr.? Who you got?
I got Chavez.
Jesse, they got Chavez, they got Canelo. It's a good fight.
It's a great fight, man. Everybody wants to know what's gonna happen. I got my hands in my pocket. I don't know who's gonna win, man. It's gonna be hard.
Can you give it to the Marcus, please?
Yes.
You've never fought,
right?
No, I never fought Marcus.
All right, let's set it up.
Oh, yeah. Nah, he's a legend.
Oh, I'm good. I'll get him again.
Where's Woody?
Hopefully, Jules.
Woody's on the stage, baby. He's speaking.
Jules.
Boom. Let's go ask him.
All right,
let's go. Good fight, you and Jesse?
Oh, what's up, Eli?
He's a legend, man.
Good fight?
He's a good fighter.
I'm good. How you guys feeling?
Good.
Ready?
Good.
Who you got?
Chavez.
What's up, man?
How you guys doing?
Canelo.
Reporting.
Where did Marquez go?
Belly.
How's it going? Reporting.
All right,
there
you go.
Like a mouse today. Yeah. What do you say, champ? How you feeling? Como estas?
Setback.
Reporting. How are you?
All right. Setback in the house.
Marquez, who you got on this one? You like Canelo or Chavez?
Will be a great fight.
I agree.
Think will be a great fight. Two warriors on the ring. It's a great fight in that great date.
Okay, Amir Khan, Pacquiao if they fight.
I think Pacquiao.
How about you against Miguel Cotto?
I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen.
One more fight, champ. You and Mayweather rematch?
I don't know. I need to see.
Reporting.
How's it going? You guys doing? You good?
Man, you're worldwide, Eli.
I am. I'm trying. Thank you, Juan. How's it going? You guys good? Marquez, you're a rock star.
Señor. Marquez.
What about Rios Ortiz? Who do you like?
Who?
Brandon Rios, Victor Ortiz.
I think Ortiz.
Really?
Yes.
I think Rios, but he's a friend, so. I'll ask him.
Gracias.
Juan, you know Nacho Bernstein, right?
What
makes Nacho a good trainer? What makes him good, Nacho, as a trainer?
Nacho is a good trainer, you know? You know him. Yeah, he's more intelligent. He's a passion for the boxing.
Yeah.
You know? It's important training for Julio César Chávez Jr. It's a good thing for Julio César Chávez.
Yeah. Okay, last question. Mayweather-McGregor, what do you think?
It's a joke.
No, it's
I
real.
I think it's a joke. Yeah, I know. I think it will be a A bad fight. I don't like.
Check back. What's the status in Ortiz and Rios?
April 2nd. Double.
Yeah, the Carlos way.
How are you? I'm good. Today he's 40.
What?
Mayweather's birthday today.
I don't hear you.
Mayweather's birthday today.
I am Mayweather. Congratulations.
You know what they're telling you in Spanish? They're leaving him alone already. Hey, it's my job. Hey Jesse, we're gonna bounce in a couple minutes.
What's up, Ellie?
I'm good, we're gonna bounce in a couple minutes.
Alright, could you let me know?
Yeah, I'm just waiting for the face off and I'm out.
What time?
15 minutes, let's say.
Okay, cool.
I'll try to keep eye contact with you.
Hey, Jesse.
What's your name?
Daniel.
Daniel, what are we gonna see today? Some fireworks?
Yes.
Alright, who you got on the fight?
I know Canelo's gonna win, but I want Chavez.
Well, we don't know, that's why we're all here.
Yep.
But it's gonna be good. How do I get downstairs? Do you know?
Let's get it down.
Alright, we'll be back, Daniel. Let's meet you.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback.